Where did you sleep last night?
The dog. Not as welcome there as I am here.
You know why you should be here. Foxy finds us together then.
No one saw me coming. Stop panicking.
Panicking? It's hardly my style now, is it?
I only came to tell you that I'm going.
Where are you going?
Away from here.
You know he'll find you.
Then I'll leave the country.
He'll hunt you down like an animal, Anne. The only way to get rid of Warren Fox, put him behind bars.
He's not going to tell me where Louise is buried. He never was.
He's not going to take you. Is that what he said?
That's just it. He hasn't said anything. Other than he needs time to think.
So he's had all night. Call him. Say you want to see the grave, or you're gone.
I can't just ring him and give him an ultimatum. You saw how he reacted when he thought I was talking to you.
If he didn't want to show you the grave, he would have said it. The fact that he's second-guessing himself is brilliant.
Do you know what? It's so easy for you stood there guessing what Warren's thinking. I'm the one asking a murderer to take me to his victim's grave.
Nothing in life worth having comes easy, Anne. Nothing.
He could kill me.
If you don't put him behind bars, yeah, he'll kill you.
This is why I've got to go.
What are you going to do, eh? Spend the rest of your life looking over your shoulder?
I might not have a life if I stay here. I'm gonna get my passport and I'm gonna go.
Where is your passport? Where is it?
It's in the flowers, Warren. You're going for good then? Forever?
Yeah.
It won't be the same without you.
I don't think too many tears will be shed, do you?
At least you're going with Mitzeee. That's what matters, eh?
I don't think so. We had a bit of a falling out. You know me, Blonde. Trust issues. I suppose I've always found it difficult to take people at face value. I trusted Louise and she ended up pulling a gun on me.
Mitzeee's not Louise.
No. No, Mitzeee's not Louise. You think I should have more faith in her?
I think everyone's different. There was a time when you didn't trust me, and you thought I lied, but I never would.
Everyone's like you, Blondie.
If you love her, and if she loves you,
the people that you let get close to you, they're the ones that can do you the most damage. Don't ever forget that.
If you think like that, you're never going to trust anyone. You do love Mitzeee, don't you?
Christmas in a glass.
What do you want?
Where's your dad?
He could have asked me that over the phone.
You're right, I could. It's you I wanted to talk to. In person. Follow me.
I'm listening.
Can I ask you a question? How well do you really know Warren Fox and what he's done?
Is this the part where you tell me what a bad man he is?
Is this the part where you try to justify your dear old man hitting someone half his size?
I was the one who stepped in.
Well, then maybe it doesn't run in the genes.
Well, I've never hit a woman.
Snap. Here's the thing. Mitzeee called over. Told me to back off Foxy.
What am I supposed to do about it?
I want to know what she's getting herself into. Is she safe?
I don't know what goes on in his head.
You're his son. Use your instinct.
My stepdad just hit my mum. She was the one who apologised.
Huh.
The ass stood up, knocked him out cold. Guess whose side she took?
Not yours.
Mitzeee's gonna do whatever she wants to. Nothing you or I say is gonna change that.
Daddy dearest.
Please.
Jake, Mitzeee, what has happened with you and Robin?
Everything is fine.
Mitzeee, I've been thinking about this letter.
Straight away. Doesn't mean anything. You could just say I made it up.
Why don't you come and stay with us?
It's fine.
Where are you going to go?
Yeah. Where are you going?
Well, I hadn't heard from you, so I didn't know if you wanted me to pack my things and go.
Let's talk about this inside.
Yeah.
Look, if you're that worried about her, why don't you just call her?
Speak of the devil. If I go with Warren, Brendan knows what to do.
You are okay with this, aren't you?
Yeah. It was my idea.
Yeah. It was. And you were right. There shouldn't be any secrets between us.
No.
That's why I'm going to take you to her. So you know you can trust me. I must have scared you. Losing my temper like that. It was just the thought of you going behind my back. Lying to me.
Like Louise.
Trust you. Louise was gonna kill me. It was her or me. You do believe me, don't you?
Of course.
I do regret what happened. But I had no choice.
Maybe you should tell her that.
You're right. We should go and see her. Then we can go to the airport. No turning back.
Now? Because I haven't even said bye to anyone.
Yeah. We don't want to make a big deal about leaving. I thought this is what you wanted.
Yeah. Oh, it is. Please.
Right. You do trust me, don't you? Why don't you go and pack the rest of your stuff? Not everything. We can buy more things when we get there.
You know what to do, so what on earth does that mean?
Well, I figure it means that if she goes with Foxy, I'll know what to do.
I just said I don't have any time or patience for any of your weirdness. If something happens to my friend, I will...
She'll be fine.
You must know what Warren is capable of.
Yeah, I've heard the rumors.
Are you not worried?
No, not really, no.
Louise, Warren's ex, she disappeared. People don't just vanish. Everybody knows that she's dead.
Foxy's not going to kill Mitzeee in the flat. Even he's not that stupid.
What if he dragged her off somewhere? I can't believe you're being so flippant.
Believe me, I'm taking this very, very seriously. Besides, she just texted me, so I know she's fine.
How do you know it's not Warren sending it from Mitzeee's phone?
I'd know. His grammar's terrible.
You're actually mad, aren't you?
Fine. You want to know how I know where Mitzeee is at all times, Nancy?
Mm-hmm.
There's an app on our phone that links us together. So, she knows where I am, I know where she is. So if Foxy takes her away, I'll be there, just like that. Mitzeee knows what she's doing.
If this goes wrong and he hurts her, this is going to be your fault.
Relax, Nancy. Phone says she's still in the village. Guess what? She's still in the village.
This phone. I found it in the flat. She's gone. I don't know where he's taking her.